And now for the story of good King Wenceslas.
The bold lake possessing, he who now will bless the fall.